Hello, Charleston patrons. Charles Carmody here from the Charleston Music Hall. I wanted to run you through how ticketing will work for the socially distanced shows in February and March. First off, make sure you're on our official website, not a scalper site. Click buy tickets. This will take you to Ticketmaster. You'll need to make sure you're logged in with your Ticketmaster account. And it'll then show you your map. This show has actually sold very well, which is nice. But basically, you'll see seats in twos and fours. You can only buy seats in twos and fours because that's how we will space you. So three seats between each person, every other row is removed in the orchestra, and then you're kind of spaced checkerboard throughout the rest of the seating. So basically what you'll do is if you want two seats, you'll come here, click on two, click next. The big thing is if you only click one of these and click next, it's going to say, oops, you're required to select two tickets for the standard ticket. So just make sure as long as you click the amount of seats in that pod, you'll be good to go. If you have any questions, email info@charlestonmusichall.com, and we look forward to seeing you soon.